Starting the first all-girls Scouts BSA Troop in Southern Oregon was definitely very difficult, but ultimately a lot of fun. So I hope to be one of the first female Eagle Scouts in Southern Oregon. Personally, becoming an Eagle Scout means that I've earned a really coveted award and carrying on my family's legacy. My dad is the third generation Eagle Scout, and I hope to be the fourth. Becoming an Eagle Scout requires a lot of hard work. You need to work through each of the ranks, and in those ranks you're required to do different merit badges, some essay stuff, doing the program like doing knots and camping nights. Today we were building a gaga ball pit for YMCA's Camp DeBoer near Lake of the Woods, and to get here you need to do a lot of planning. I needed to ask for donations from different local stores for all of the screws and the wood, and everything like that is all donated by the Home Depot and Ace Hardware. After high school, I hope to go to college and hopefully I can get involved in a troop, being an assistant scoutmaster. Most rewarding part is probably doing the program with my parents. They're super supportive and I love them so much, and they've just supported me through everything.